friends, this is Dr. Abdegam Chimthanawala. Today I would like to share one case, and this is a very interesting case which I had, where the patient came to me and was telling me, sir, please cure my dreams. Yes, he was telling me, please cure my dreams. I have very weird and lot of dreams, not good dreams, dreams of violence, dreams of fight. Please cure this. I have taken lot of medicines, but there is no change. I said, yes, please tell me a dream. So he said, sir, just 2 days back only I dream of one spider crawling over me. I am in the room, there are full of spiders, spiders crawling in the wall, spiders on the ceiling, and I am running because there are spiders all running after me, and all spiders sometimes over my body, and I feel very fearful and disgusted, and feel as if like vomiting. There are so many spiders. So I told him, okay, then you have dreamed of spiders. No, sir, this is the dream, one of the dream I am telling you. Sometimes I have dream as if somebody wants to fight with me, somebody is shooting me, some whole crowd is running after me and they are beating me, and some persons are throwing stones on the shop, some persons are breaking my glass at my home, sometimes I feel my house is on fire. These type of dreams I have. With okay, any other dream you want to add? Yes, sir. Last month I had a very bad dream. I had a dream as if somebody was murdering my neighbor, as if one of my friend is murdering me, or somebody is murdering someone. Sometimes I don't realize who is that person. Very bad dream, all blood coming out, murdering with knife, murdering with an axe. Like that type of dreams I get. I said, okay, any other dreams? Sir, of course, if these dreams are there, then I'm sometimes so fearful that I dream sometimes about death only. Okay, I have expired. Dreams of death. So sometimes I have dreams of death, my relatives expired. I have dreams as if my friend has expired. All dreams of death starts coming. Okay, I said something more. He said, sir, anything apart from dream? I said, you have to add. He said, sir, I normally am very sensitive personality. I said, why? Sir, because I sometimes cry on very little matters also. Little matters also make me cry. So I said, like what? That sometimes when I want something and someone does not give me, I tend to cry. Sometimes I want to go in a car and my brother has taken that car, so I feel bad and I start crying. So I cry on very this type of matters. Actually, he was trying to say a mere rubric, that is weeping trifles at. And whenever you have weeping trifles at, I have seen very important and good results with causticum, Kali phosphoricum and veratrumal. So I was thinking maybe he is these drugs, because I had not repeated the case. I said, something more you want to add? And he started something weird symptom. He told me, sir, I feel that I am not from this place. I am somebody else. My body is separated and I am separated from this world and I belong to some other world. These type of symptoms he was telling me. So I thought maybe he is a bit disturbed mentally, or a patient maybe of schizophrenia. So I was thinking of that terms also. So I said, do you want to add something more? He said, no sir, just cure me this symptom and I'll be happy that you have done something for me. I'll pray for you also. So now, as you analyze this case and you analyze what the patient is trying to tell you, let again think of some symptoms what the patient is trying to tell you. First of all, it was very easy to repetitive. The first dream was telling, that is dreams of spiders. So that we have got the symptom. Next symptom he was telling, that somebody is throwing stones, house is on fire, then somebody is trying to throwing stones in the shop. Now, if you take this as a single rubric also, throwing stone, one rubric, house on fire, one rubric, then you get lot of rubrics and there are a lot of other remedies. So, when we try to club these all symptoms, we can take one dream for the generalized, this symptom, that is dreams of violence. And you definitely have a symptom, dreams of violence. Now, in dreams of violence, as far as my mathematica goes, I have had good results with argentum nitricum, aurum metallicum, belladonna, cactus grandiflorus, ledum pal. These drugs, I knew that they have dreams of violence. And now one dream also, he was very sure that somebody is murdering him, somebody is murdering his relative, somebody is murdering his friends murdering someone. So again, lot of things about this, as this is murdering of relatives, you can take as a simple as a single symptom, murdering of himself as a single symptom. But again, if you club this, you get one symptom, that is dreams of murder. So I took only that symptoms, dreams of murder. And the last dream which narrated was death of relative, death of friends, death of himself also. Now you have again this lot of symptoms, like death of himself also, one rubric, death of relatives, other rubric, death of friends, other rubric, but dead. So if there is a generalized symptom, club it and you get one symptom, that is dreams of death. In general, you can take. So if this dreams we had in our mind, in our patient, in generalized form, dreams of spiders, dreams of violence, dreams of death, dreams of murder, when we club lot of symptoms to these symptoms. And one symptom the patient was telling, weeping trifles hurt, that we have seen. But one symptom, that is, I am separated, I don't belong to this world, I am somebody else. What is that actually? If you think the patient is mad or is talking something irrelevant, and there are a lot of other rubrics. But then if you see, if your repertory is very good, if your art of interpretation is good, you can crack this symptom. And when you crack this symptom, the whole case stands out. What is the patient trying to tell you? He has a delusion that he is separated from this world that he is in. He is separated from this world to some other world. And my dear friends, we have this rubric in the repertory, delusion, separated world from that he is in. Jo duniya mein reh raha hai, ye duniya se alag hai ho. And to my surprise, there are 9 remedies in this rubric. And one of the wonderful remedy, that is hydrogen. He feels that he is separated and he has connection with God. He has higher connections connected to the other spiritual world, that is hydrogen. One of the drug also separated feeling delusion is anaholium, and one of the drug is anacardium. So these were the symptoms of the patient. And this drug is also given in schizophrenia. A schizophrenic symptom like this, lot of delusions, and that is schizophrenia also. And one symptom I asked him that, what do you desire to eat? And he said, sir, I like food, cold foods more. Pepsi, cold drinks, cold food, everything cold I desire. So I had this drug. I added a symptom, schizophrenia. In schizophrenia also, I had good results with belladonna, carcinosin, aurum metallicum, tuberculinum, veratrum. So in short, this was the symptom complex of the patient. Now, if you put these symptoms in the repertory chart or in your paper, which symptom you want to prescribe the remedy. So I put the symptom, delusion separated that is from the world, dreams of murder, dreams of violence, dreams of spiders, dreams of death, weeping trifles, that is schizophrenia. And my dear friends, when you repetize this, when you see the Mater Medica in this, a very, very rare drug comes to the repertory chart. And when this drug came, I also was very surprised. But then I said, let me give this drug. Let me try. Let me see whether I can help this patient to get rid of these dreams he had, for what he had come for. And the drug which came was Venus. Venus Mercenaria. Venus Mercenaria. VENUSNERCENARIA. Mercenaria. Venus Mercenaria. A very, very rare drug. Before this patient, I had never prescribed this drug. In fact, I had never read this drug also, to be frank with you friends. Let me be very frank. Venus Mercenaria, I had never read and never prescribed also. But in this case, I definitely gave this patient Venus Mercenaria 1 mg, 2 doses at an interval of 1 week. The patient came after 1 month and he was so happy, my friends. He came laughing in the chamber. He sat and said, sir, I am very happy. मैं बहुत खुश हूँ आज. मेरे सभी सिम्टम जो लेके आया था सब 60-70% कम हो गए. एवरी सिम्टम इज देयर बट एवरीथिंग हैज कम डाउन एंड आई एम फीलिंग वेरी हैप्पी इन स्पाइट ऑफ ऑल द सिम्टम. एंड माई फ्रेंड, दिस इज वॉट इज होम्योपैथी, अ सेंस ऑफ वेलबींग. दैट हैज टू कम फर्स्ट एंड द सेंस ऑफ वेलबींग स्टार्टेड इन अबाउट 1 month's time. In a course of 6 months, the patient was totally cured, my friends. Totally cured. With a very rare drug, I learned from this patient, that is Venus Mercenaria. I always tell my students, my friends, doctors who come and attend my clinic, keep reading every day. Don't be a prejudiced prescriber. Otherwise, you will be landing up in only those drugs which you have read till date. And you can give relief to the patient but not cure, because the simulamum is simulamum. It actually. So my friends, today we have learned a new drug, Venus Mercenaria. If you like this video, please do share and subscribe. Thank you.